Two men and their dogs were alive tonight thanks to the swift actions of rescue swimmers in Philomath. It began Tuesday at about 3:30 when one man went into the water near Mary's River Park where his dog had been swept away. A second man and another dog also had gone in, but they were able to get out. Both men were treated and released, and Philomath Fire and Rescue also responded.